It's August the 15th. Been working on this date for 3 months now. I'm about to leave for cycle back for stroke survivors at Blazing Saddles with Lauren Leitner as the spin instructor. Lauren and I have been friends for 20 some years. Now it's the morning of the big event. We're leaving here in 20 minutes. Woke up with a complete panic attack, anxiety. Everyone's here for me, and I'm trying to be there for everybody, but man, it's tough. It's not an easy thing. He's one of the owners of the Blazing Saddles. He's been so kind to let us use this great facility, get me back spinning, and then now we're doing the event. I'm a bit emotional, so thank you. Thank you so much.
Let it go. Right?
Have you ever had anyone who cried and ride?
Yeah, I cry.
For what? Mess. Okay, it's good, right?
I didn't want you to have.
I'm so happy for you. You're okay.
You want me to just cry for a second?
It's okay.
I'm so sorry. I never cry.
You've done such a great job. You
should have been so hard. It's been so hard. I'm sorry.
You should have this moment for you, okay? Look at me.
Okay.
I have your back.
Okay?
So you just need to roll your legs. I don't care what you do.
Oh, I'm rolling.
Okay.
So emotional, I have no idea why. I'm just a complete mess.
Had a stroke November 2011, and here we are in a spin class with Sean, right? Yeah. But the hard work is what Sean put into all this. He lost his mom to brain cancer in August last year, so she is here with us and watches you ride this ride, baby. And we just gotta give the love and appreciate where we are and who we are and where we're at in our lives. Cheers, everybody. Grab your water. Let's take a sip of water.
Blessed, you know, 3 years ago, it was a nightmare, and now I'm spinning, you know, so it's an emotional ride for me.
And you did it.
And I did it.